Today, I'm going to show you on how to do the underwriter snap. We will be needing a flat cord and a scissors or side cutting pliers. We may also use the cutter in order to slit the flat cord. Right now, we are going to use our scissors to split the wire. We're going to make a slit. After making the slit, we are going to split them apart. After splitting, we are now ready to do the underwriter snap. Here's how to do it. We are going to put the right side near our side, just like this. So it will look like this. Now, the left side, we are going to put it over first loop and insert it over the first loop that we made over, just like this, and then we are going to pull the wire. Ta-da! Okay, now we already have our underwriter snapped. Let's do it again. We have the underwriter's knot. Easy, right?